Yeah, they shoot 27 a game for that top spot. They're on a 10-0 run here. Irving cutting and finishing off a nice find from Jordan. Apricio's on there as well. There's two different versions. Irving insisting his way to his spot right over Westbrook.
You got to fight through that screen, at least understand going over, and Kyrie Irving waves his hand, taking blame.
Jordan lays it in off the delivery from Irving as he makes his Brooklyn Nets debut. Shamit in the corner, connects behind a nice screen from Griffin. Here it is, debut in Brooklyn. Brown settles and flips it in.
Group looking nice together. His high IQ just gets him to the right places on the floor.
Irving follows it up, finds Brown. What a dime from Kyrie Irving.
Some fans should be excited about him. He showed it there. Matched up with Beal.
Here come the Nets again in transition. Brown lost it, got it back, puts it in. Irving, the pull-up,
yeah.
Steve Nash has shown, I think, throughout this first year as head coach, he's wonderful at articulating nuance. As Irving hits the mid-range, that is a good shot for Kyrie Irving.
It's fit in nicely for this team.
Irving, oh my goodness, Kyrie Irving, that was just absolutely absurd of what he did to Devin Booker at the end of the Nets comeback against Phoenix.
Excellent recall, Rooks.
That's what I'm here for.
Irving sticks the three, executing the 2-for-1.
The ball where he wants on the floor, but his vision and passing ability. Always be alert when he has the ball in his hand.
Irving gets the roll. Slides it over to Irving. Working on Matthews. Irving elevates and finishes.
And if he blows by you, he's going to draw one and make the right play.
Irving, mid-range, yes. A rare turnover in this game for Brooklyn, just their fifth. But the Nets take it right back.
In that first half, see if they can do the same.
Irving elevates and finishes. 21 points for Kyrie Irving.